These station tubes are connected from the back of the nasal region to the middle ear. But when those eustachian tubes become congested, we can experience